Hi, I'm Eric with Great Western Building Systems. Before we get started with this video, I would like to go over a few things that I consider very important, and that's job site safety. For your workers or your crew or your friends that are helping you put up the building, and of course for yourself. First things first, a good set of gloves. I like these thick gloves for carrying around parts of the building or using the cutoff wheel or grinding or anything where you need a little bit of extra padding. For jobs where you want to keep your dexterity, I like these PVC coated gloves. These allow you to pick up screws out of your tool bags and they don't make it feel like you have fuzzy fingers or something while you're trying to work. These are a bad idea when you're grinding or using a saw. So two pairs of gloves is always a good way to go. The second thing, eye safety. I like to buy these three packs. They're only about $10. I get them at the Home Depot or, you know, your local home center. I like them because if you're outside, you get the dark tinted glasses and you get a couple of clear glasses for working inside. Something else that I consider important, at least to have while you're flying in your beams or you're working around the heavy metal, is a hard hat. You don't have to keep these on all the time. I never do. But there's nothing more aggravating than smashing your head into a beam because you weren't paying attention. These will keep you sane. Something that I don't have with me here today to show you, but it's pretty basic, is ear protection. When you're using an impact gun on the secondary bolt, or if you're using the cutoff wheel to cross cut a panel, those make a lot of noise. Protect your hearing. Before you get started, it's a good idea to familiarize yourself with the Great Western Erection Manual. This will be sent to you at the time of your initial purchase. We send this early so that you have time to fully understand the erection process. It's a step-by-step guide that goes through safety, lifting the heavy beams, how to install your panels, how to tighten your bolts, where certain bolts go, and generally just best practices. Along with the Erection Manual, you're going to want to have handy a set of your Great Western Erection Drawings. These are the construction drawings that detail all of your structural connections and give you a total schematic of your building. You'll want to make sure that your anchor bolts are placed in the correct location and that the building slab is square and flat. If there's any discrepancies between this and the anchor bolt setting plan, corrective action will need to be taken. If your anchor bolts were not placed in the foundation prior to your pour, you'll need to drill and epoxy anchors into the correct locations. Consult your erection manual and the erection drawings, specifically the anchor bolt layout plan and the anchor bolt details page for those locations. It is absolutely imperative that those are placed correctly. The tolerance here is only 1/8 of an inch.